Alright, I'm in Lehi, Utah for a Footloose filming location. Pretty iconic location from the movie, the Lehi Roller Mills. Ren worked there. The dance was there at the end of the movie. It still looks just like it did in the shot. This angle right here lines up with this shot from the movie. Then we have this shot here. Where Ren was working and where they did the dance at the end of the movie. Except everything around here has changed. You can see in this next shot that it was just the two roads, Main Street going east and west, and 850 East here going north up to Main Street. And other than that, it was pretty much fields and trees around here. Now we have nothing but industrial, commercial. But right in the middle of all of it, the Lehi Roller Mills, as seen in the movie Footloose.